It's time we name this day as the Day of the Feminine rather than Women's Day. This is a culture which has worshipped the feminine for thousands of years. What we refer to as masculine and feminine are two fundamental qualities in nature. It's got nothing to do with the gender. As masculine brings one type of value to human life, feminine brings another type of value to our lives. If these two things happen, I don't think women will have to fight for their freedom. They will be free anyway.